hello, good morning from Chiang Mai, from the Sentara Duang Tuan Hotel. Just signed out now, left my bag upstairs, got to go and take my motorbike back now, so I'm going to get my motorbike, take that back to the shop, and then I'm going to the airport to meet my friend Donald Smith, and basically he's going to meet me there, pick me up, and we're going to go to Lamphun. Good morning, love. How are you doing? You look sabai-di-bai. So here it is, my trusty steed, number 59. Had me all over Chiang Mai, that. And there we go. Here is the bike back, in one piece. Okay? How much? Free?
1 week, huh?
Oh, yes.
1 week, huh? This is special, huh? Come on, I think I...
There it is, the bike is giving now.
Oh, you have to make 3 masks for... 3 months for oil. You have to put 2 masks.
I what? 3 months?
Yeah.
3 months what?
To oil. You have to give me money for 1 month for oil.
Ah, right, I was confused. You're saying you give me more money for free oil or something. So what she was on about was, I've used a third of the petrol in the tank and she wants 30 baht. About 60 pence, is that right?
Yeah.
Now you happy?
Yes, I'm happy now.
Good, can I have my passport please?
Yeah.
Thanks. Blimey, that was a rum going on, wasn't it? I thought we were going to try and charge me for an extra day because I had it for 2 and she kept going 3. But did you notice the she was a he? Yes, lady boy. Anyway, so there we have it now. I've got 2 hours to kill now before I get me bags for the airport. And here's my little friend here. She's there. She's shy. She's playing cards. You shouldn't do that over here. Right, I'm going to go and pass an hour away. And then I might have a foot massage or something like that. And then go and meet my mate at the airport, Donald. Not going to catch a plane today. We're going to get in the back of a pickup truck and we're going to go to a place called Lamphun. It's spelled A-L... it's spelled A... L-A-M... P-H-U-N, Lamphun, but they call it Lamphun. And don't know what's going on there, but we'll soon find out, so catch you later. Bloody hell, I've just realised it's 25 to 1. I've got to meet Donald at the airport in an hour, so I haven't even got time for a foot massage. So, back at the hotel now, just going hang around for about half an hour, get me bag, get to the airport, and then you'll see us again, and we're off to Lamphun. See you later. Blimey, it was a bit hot out there just then. So I've come in the lobby now of the hotel and it's air conditioning it, so I'm just going to doss down here for an hour. But just reflected on last night, a few beers too many. I was in this bar down the road, right? This bird was drinking a red Bacardi Breezer. I said, what's that? She went, strawberry. I said, can you get me a melon? She went, yes. So she opened the bottle, come round, it was lemon. I said melon. She went, M-E-L-O-N, L-E-M-O-N, lemon, melon, same. No, not same. Then she said, you look tired. I said, do you mean tired? T-R-I-E-D. She said, T-R-I-E-D. Know what I mean? She's got it right, but I ended up drinking bloody lemon Bacardi Breezer. I don't normally drink them. Then I had some Chang Bay and stayed out a bit too late really, so that's why I'm a bit hungover today, but I'm sure once we get up and running on the road to Lamphun, everything will be fine. So catch you later.
You from Australia? Where are you from?
Manchester.
Manchester? Ah, nice. Are you good?
Well, it looks like our lift's arrived. Mr. Som? Hello, Mr. Som.
Cab.
Thank you, nice to meet you. Oh, we're here, everybody. Hey!
Hello, Geoff.
Hey!
Hello, Uncle Geoff.
That's it.
Lung pai ai long lam the DJ nan con.
Oh, we had about that then.
Mr. Geoff Ding Dong.
So we're off to Lamphun now. Hooray! Geng Jang Loi. Right, well, we've just pulled up. We're in Lamphun, and this is my hotel. Look at that. It's called the Regent. And we're going to see how much it's going to cost to get in.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Come on then. Oh, that'll do. Right, just got here to the Regent Hotel on the main road in Lamphun, and come and have a look at my room. Okay, nice big bed, lovely. Right, cut door, it's not been washed for years. An old minging couch, right? One light bulb. Look at the cupboard where the bloody fridge is, minging, not even been washed. Look at the wall, look at that. Look at that there, look. What's all that about? Then the cupboard's falling to bits here. Look at that. Got a bit of air con though. And this is the view from the room, nothing, all painted. And then this is the minging bathroom, look at the ceiling. All the wires hanging down there, bit of tiling missing there. And then the old sink unit. Unbelievable, but never mind. Maybe the nightlife's good, I don't know. Now, oh yeah, that's what they told me as well. No security box for your money, or your passport or your cards. So I said, okay, I'll take them to reception. No can do, no have safe. So unbelievable, can't believe it. Anyway, let's just hope I get a good night's kip. See you later. Welcome to Lamphun. This room is minging. I don't even want to take stuff out of my case. Absolutely filthy. Gonna have to try and look for somewhere else tomorrow. I can't stay here. This is worse than the idiot abroad. Wow. That's got to be the worst hotel I've ever booked in my life. Got in the room, as you've seen. Open the drawer, some old condom packets in there. Then I found a cockroach underneath the bed. They had to get them come and do that. Then I cancelled the next two nights. I thought, it's okay, I'll get my head down. But look at this. Can you see them? Just lay on the bed for 5 minutes and got bit to hell by a bed bugs. I can't stay there tonight. I was going to wear my hat, jumper, pants and everything and take a chance, but I'm not doing that. So I've just checked out, got nowhere to stay now, so hopefully Donald's going to turn up soon. Donald turns up trumps, how about that, and try and find another hotel without fleas, condoms and bloody cockroaches in. That's the worst hotel ever, the Regent Hotel in Lamphun. Don't ever come here, you'll get bit.